Welcome to the quick start tutorial on the arrangement tools and 3D window tools. I have an avatar and t-shirt loaded and will demonstrate how the t-shirt can be easily placed on the avatar using the arrangement tools. Under the avatar drop-down menu in the 3D window, choose Show Arrangement Points. These points are used to aid in positioning the patterns where they need to be. Select all the patterns and move them out of the way in order to see the arrangement points better. Use the Shift-A hotkey to hide all patterns. Some of the arrangement points have a gray ring around them. This indicates that they are symmetrical points. This is useful when placing symmetrical patterns on the avatar. Use Shift-A to reveal all the patterns. Select the front of the t-shirt pattern. Moving the mouse over a blue dot will show where the pattern will be when clicked. As you can see, the t-shirt sleeves and back patterns are symmetrical patterns, and placing one will automatically place the other on the corresponding side. From the drop-down menu, click Show Arrangement Points to hide them and click Show Bounding Volumes to reveal them. The bounding volumes show how the patterns are placed on your avatar. Choose the front of the shirt. In the Property Editor, under Arrangement, you can further adjust the positioning of the pattern. Hide the bounding volumes. Select the t-shirt sleeves and rotate them 90 degrees. I am using the arrangement points to reposition them incorrectly on the avatar. Using the arrangement controls, I can orient these patterns correctly.